So I watched Dune Part 2, love it, but I'm confused by the fight at the end. when he's fighting Fade Roth, he gets stabbed in the side, but then he pulls the sword out of his shoulder. What happens there? Can anyone explain it?